This video is for the sixth grade copyright and Creative Commons presentation assignment one, create a slideshow. So you're gonna open up a new tab and click on the 3x3 grid and click on drive. Then from here, what you're going to do is you're going to click on new and then click on Google Slides. So then from here, what you can do is choose a theme on the right-hand side. You can choose whichever theme you want. So for example, I'm just gonna go ahead and choose this theme right here. And we can X out of the theme window once we've chosen our theme. And then we're gonna add a title. So you can title it something like Copyright and Creative Commons. And then put your names down at the bottom. So I'm just gonna put my name. And then what you're going to do is you're going to share it with your partner. So you're gonna click on the share button up in the top right corner and hit save. And then type in your partner's email address and make sure that you spell it correctly and then click on send. So then what you're going to do is you're going to add another slide. So you're going to click on the plus sign in order to add a new slide. And then you're going to click where it says click to add title. And you can do something like what is copyright. And then from here, what you're going to do is you're going to include information about what copyright law is. So you're going to click where it says click to add text, and then you're going to type something similar to what you see here. You want to put it in your own words as much as possible, but basically the underlined stuff is the required stuff. But again, make sure that you put it in your own words. And then from here, what you're going to do is you're going to add another slide. So we're just going to click on the plus sign right here to add another slide. And then what you're going to do is you're going to just go ahead and click where it says click to add title, and we can title this one What is Creative Commons. And then from here, what you're going to do is add text underneath. So you'll click where it says click to add text, and you're going to type something similar to what you see here. Again, you don't want to copy it word for word, and the stuff that's underlined is required. And that's it.